Hi guys, here we have a Victorian walnut Canterbury. The top is veneered bur walnut. There are some lifting in places, but I'll show you how I sort that out later. Not much wrong with the base, just four spindles missing and two rails that come across. The draw is good, casters are good, the feet is good. On the whole, pretty good really. So I'll crack on now, get some spindles turned, see how we go. That's all ready for the lathe. Time for lathing. So first I'm going to turn it from square into round. So that there, guys, is my spindle. That's one of four, and I've just got to replicate that now. That's my design, that's what I'm happy with. It's going to fit in with the design on the Canterbury, and I've just got another three to make exactly like that now. That's where the two rails need to go.